volume level.
Just
it's only 45 seconds.
It's only 45.
I should say minutes anyway. Oh, that guy has a sub-120. That's interesting.
No way.
Let me get a sub-120.
Wait, is there someone like that?
Yeah, it's me.
Dude, how are you going to get a sub-120 with 5.5? It doesn't have to be sub-120.
I'm getting a sub-120 without Yoshi skin, but with Yoshi around.
I'm gonna get a sub-120 without Gelato's gift and with early use.
Without Travis gift. But Travis gift. Yeah, but you know how to do that. I'm actually not even consistent with that. Telling you sometimes.
So you gotta be way closer.
I know that. I need help with the checks, they're not the right coins. I'm actually just.
What?
But he actually, like,
not like behind it.
Wow.
Wait, is it for a motorcycle?
No, it's for normal.
Huh.
It's something I don't think he, and maybe he does now, but last time I watched it, it was just a while ago. I know. Kind of sucks. If you get 120, then I can get 150.
Well, dude, he doesn't talk to every other Asimov brother. And no Asimov brother, but talk about scrapping his gap. So that's how we put it all up to.
Can you tell me why I'm Jeff? Because this sounds a lot like Jeff.
Yeah, both wobblers are very, very good.
Well, that is true. That is very true. Good morning.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good guys.
What are you doing with this?
I don't know. Sad.
I know the wobblers, but who the hell are the wiggers?
I'm pretty sure that's a thing.
I know the thing, but I personally like you know those two of them. I think I've heard of it before, but I don't know if anyone is not the one that's with it.
I think Cal is with it. If Cal is with it, Cal is not the one that's with it. I actually, don't think a lot of people know the difference, but I actually don't know most of them.
I don't know. Either. Most of them don't. Most of mine are just runners.
Yeah.
Just one.
Like, I know Whitwix, Caleb Park, 5-5.
I only know them because of speedrunning.
Yeah.
Half of them aren't speedrunners.
Whitwix, though. He does sometimes, he does some S-64-7 stuff, sometimes.
Yeah, I've seen that.
7-7.
I don't like watching it, though. It kind of sucks.
He gets horrible. He has, like, somehow has someone, and he's, like, terrible. I do not understand that.
Collective skill.
Yeah, you're acting better than me.
Then why don't I have someone?
You could have that one run.
That one run.
Yeah.
But it's fucked up.
Yeah, dude. Screw it.
Do I actually understand A and B, or can I just spam B?
A and B.
I don't know. I don't even know how to do that. It's so awkward.
Just do it.
Like,
you just hold your thumb in between A and B.
Wow. I've been doing this for like 5 minutes and I'm trying to actually make that, but I've made it before plenty of times without pressing any of those buttons.
Oh, because your angle's not good. You don't have like a straight angle right there.
Well, I don't have that much time to align it.
Right.
Oh my god.
That's why it's kind of hard.
I can't believe this. Dude, just run most of them. Still in.
Who are you? Okay. I need someone to look at my screen and tell me how it's actually not at the right angle. Is being directly in front of them not making you go forward? Because I was directly in front of them and I went away to the right.
Oh, no. Dude, that was because Popsicle was probably pretty wrong.
Does that make a difference?
Yes.
What the hell?
Yes.
Yeah, I still stand. I spammed the buttons. I didn't make it.
You have to jump on the thing. You have to fix it. Or else it'll be better.
Where it was that time, I still didn't make it. That one's straight.
Oh, because he's too far away. You have to let him walk a little bit further. there's a big one with you, but I just like when you jump on his head. And there's that time. Yeah, look at my stream. I'll be looking at my vision.
Can I spam A, B, and Y to go farther on the last one?
Oh.
Is that actually a thing?
No, it's not a thing.
Because like if it was, no one knew about it, but I would just go to the cycle of the user.
You see like the little pickup spray there on like the spray on the ground. Yeah. It's like two lines before you want to jump on his head out.
He doesn't even walk that far.
Oh wait, no, I was pressing the wrong thing.
It's like going to your spray, like that's like where he stops, and that's as far as I've ever been.
I know, I was doing the wrong thing. What I'm standing up now.
I'm starting to doubt this advice you gave me.
I swear, what I'm standing up now. Alright. Trust me. I just proved it too.
Watch. There it goes. Wait, do I actually have to spam A and B while I'm in the air too? Or just like...
No.
Okay. Also, how far up the... So if I don't get the early cycle, which I won't, how actually far back or far up can I be so that the chocolate guy will throw me to the shark?
I like how you said the chocolate guy.
My question on options.
There's nothing left for the chocolate guy.
Yeah, chocolate guy.
I know what you're talking about, though. Like when we should go
in. Oh my gosh, go in! Not out.
You're asking when he should go to bed.
Yeah, like how, no, I'm saying how far, like, I know what to do, but I don't know how far I would go.
Okay, yeah. I'll figure it out.
You go as far as Yossi goes.
I've never been over here before. I've never been over here before.
Oh, over on the other side.
I've seriously never been over here before.
Oh my god, I almost turned my 3DS off.
I think I did casually.
That was really cool. I've never done that before.
This is where I stand. I say if you look at the community of GTA, the sign, like the building sign.
My whole life is straight in this life. Okay. Well, that's... That's it? Can't be farther up than that.
Yeah, maybe a little bit further up. But
I just want to know how safe or unsafe it is. And what, do you like that stand? Like are your feet like supposed to stand on the way to lines?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that matters.
Well, that actually wasn't my backstory. I don't expect to get really cycles, but luckily, I have more time.
What if you did the A and B strat? You could.
I could. But, in fact, I wouldn't count on it. I didn't know that little guy, if he's all the way back, won't actually make that jump. I guess it must just be an A and B.
No, it doesn't even work with that.
Is that one chart the one that the A and B thing works for?
No, they all work.
It works for the little Chuckster too. If he's like standing there.
Yeah, it works with the little one. It's still on the scale. Yeah.
Alright.
See how sometimes it stands still?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's one exactly. But if you mess it up, then you die. you don't want to do that. Whatever. Right, go for it. You gotta go for that if you want early cycle, but if you don't carry it, don't go for it.
Go for what?
Like if the little guy stops. I don't care if you stand. Don't go for that if you don't stand on early cycle.
Like, that's kind of risky, the little guy thing.
Well, risky guy.
Well, I mean, my TV right now is a 129, so I don't think anything is risky at this point.
Yeah.
I've got nothing to lose. Like, I could probably do the first try and, like, game over it and then restart it still.
I'll be back in the back soon.
Because I guarantee you, that's about 6 5 minutes long than any other one.
You should probably learn from today, which is really good at that time. I'm good at it, but not 16.
I'm ready to do it now.
Your best is 16.
Well, I'm better than you at every shine. Almost. I said almost.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I think there's more factor in the game, the better it's at.
I think that's exactly what it means.
No. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
Okay. Why do you have to spam A and B?
Because guys.
Does it feel like a jump dive almost?
Yeah, I guess.
Why does it say high CPU usage when I have nothing open?
Okay, I'm gonna call it good with this. Go on to the emphasis.
Like, the only thing I have open is exploit, and it's saying high CPU usage.
Are you sure you wanna be on the emphasis right now?
I got open cycle. No, I don't do it.
I don't think we need to do that right now. That's gonna take me actually.
I'm not gonna explain it now because I'm on a really good run.
Yeah, I just do it another time.
On 3D land, I'm on a really good run.
Get on the suit. This is important. Not here. Before that, why would you not want to do this?
No, I mean, I'll do it, just not right now. I mean, I'm not doing any runs anytime soon.
Like, it's not the 6th, and
it would just be kind of pointless to learn it right now anyway, because I won't be able to listen to the videos. And I'll probably just forget everything. Because that's kind of complicated. I thought you had to go, like, study something.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do the other one.
Can you make this jump that I'm trying to make? Is this impossible?
I would.
Is it not?
I don't think so.
But I've gotten so close.
It's just a typical jump. Nice.
But you know what? I didn't even think that. It's probably
a bit more distance to
go. Sure.
Did it work?
Did you do it?
Well, I just did a triple jump, so I died. If you guys didn't make it, but I think it's awesome. I just found my new strat. Dude, this could be faster.
If Jake was the blooper surfing safari mode.
And
the best of
all.
Why did you say that now?
What? Are you serious? No way.
Right.
Oh my gosh, no. Oh my god, I just lost 20 game seconds on an easy level to something that was not my fault.
I kind of feel like this actually is like possible by like a pixel.
Okay, this run sucks now.
I got silver for this, but I don't know how I can actually do it better. Is there a way to get like momentum before doing the triple jump?
Try like a dive
wheel. Yeah, but I already did that. That's the same jumps I was doing. But I'm saying, I don't think there's a way to get momentum to do a triple jump.
Yeah.
Yeah, right now I'm just hitting the corner of the
circles. Yeah, you can get momentum to double jump,
what
the water's like.
Yeah. Would this, actually be faster if you don't talk to the old thing?
I don't know. I think so. You can get stuff still moves while you're talking to the camera. Or no, it's stopped. So, I don't know.
I feel like this is actually. Maybe this is possible. It's just so barely. Not possible.
You think they're gonna put this? Barely not possible.
Yeah, I think they probably just went and tested this specifically to make sure it's barely not possible.
Yeah. What is?
They probably patched it.
They probably sure were possible.
Yeah, they patched it. Like get on and try to test this right now, see if it's possible.
I don't know how to do that. I don't know
how to test. Oh. Yeah, I'm trying to do it. Not a lot. It's hard.
It's pretty cool though. I did it.
Did you make it?
Yeah, but...
You better credit me for this new strat. Yeah, dude. Nice. You made it by like a long shot, dude. That was awesome.
That's so much momentum to come. I don't know how. That was just like flying.
Just flying. Okay, I'm trying to see that. Not that I'm having more thoughts, but.
Obviously not consistent.
It might be.
Yeah.
Maybe it's only possible on how. It's the Japanese. That's why I keep it here. They patched it onto this.
Yeah, they patched it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Dude, it's so close. How does that not work? Is there anything that can go farther than a triple jump dive?
Other than all that stuff.
So basically, no.
It's not. So no, yeah.
Wow.
So no, yeah.
That sucks. So that's really cool. I'm going to keep trying this for the next probably like 2 minutes. I don't even know why I want to do this. I just thought it would be cool. I'm going to try more skip jump dives. See if I have a better luck. Like with momentum.
Oh my god, how is that not working? That was like perfect. That didn't work. Just that didn't work, but that didn't work again. Not a bad idea. that was also really good. This one is so good. Now, the spin jump dies with momentum, doesn't need to get as close. If I can, like, you know how, if you're, like, on, like, the edge and you try to do a triple jump dive, it just doesn't do the jump dive?
Yeah.
I feel like if it actually did, like, it would have worked.
Yeah, maybe. I think this actually could work because you have to get like 3 frames or any presses and like 15 momentum.
That's that sucks that I failed on it. That's 15 games
tired.
Actually pressing any like the hurdle you want to land, like the momentum stay up.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe it'll work.
It's like a...
Do you have to hold A the whole time too? I made it. No, I'm sorry.
I made it.
Not working this. Oh, whoa. Turn 6. This has to work. We're gonna get this.
I'm collecting credit for this. I'll go down and see.
Not if you don't get it first.
I'm gonna
focus on my YouTube. So I can make credit. I get it.
I just thought of a really stupid way to make this work. It's gonna work.
Right?
No, actually, it's not. I had a stupid idea of, like, if you could make it far enough.
Oh my god!
You could do, like, the first wall kick. Get up there.
No.
But the spin doesn't make it far enough. It might touch the wall.
Yeah, yes it does. Yes it does.
Dude, that might work.
Dude, I have 2 viewers on 3D Lambo record face. Yep.
That's good.
Dude, this is actually gonna work.
You can do a spin jump.
I don't even know what that wall is.
It's a spin jump glitch wall that died. Yeah.
What?
I don't know what that is, but
can you explain what you just said?
You spin and then you press you open wide with it.
Oh, okay, it'll work. I just figured it out. With momentum, you can make it. Because I just had a spin jump that literally, like, touched the top of the wall, and I was just spinning at it and it died.
Oh my god, that would've worked.
I know, I didn't, like, expect it.
You get so close to the top.
Maybe that was closer than I got in any other attempt. This is probably better than the triple jump I actually had.
I almost got it. You're dead. What is the triple jump working today?
Oh, yeah, for sure. So did I actually find a new strat?
That's a good time.
Well, not with that attitude.
Not with that attitude. Not with that attitude.
How the fuck did you get so high right there?
So I have a 129.
He isn't everything.
Well, if it is, it's 129. That says a lot. I don't even know how I got so much momentum, because I can't do it again. Yeah, I can't even be close to that much momentum.
You're fast.
Oh my god.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I did it.
You got it?
Yep. Shout out, son. I planned that shit out of my own.
What? I bonked on nothing.
Did you ever see me get that?
Oh, okay.
I just bonked on nothing.
Yeah, dude, that's this highlight of like the name sound. Hold on, I gotta start recording the sound real fast and I'll do it again.
Can you strap?
It would actually be faster if I did the dive thing, probably.
Yeah.
Like, it could actually be faster than the jumps do. I don't know how to do the dive thing properly, though.
You gotta be fast for that.
So you have to press... So what do you have to do? You have to press Y, A, and B.
The road is going to be from Y to A to B.
That's insane.
It's technical.
This has probably already been done before.
No, I bet you have.
Really?
I was surprised before.
My, like, second day of, like, actually trying to learn this game properly, and I just do it just that, like, that easy. Wow, you better watch that, dude. Your end is not gonna last that much longer.
I still haven't gotten it once.
Got it. Quick to die. I just took the dive, was really bad, but I did it.
One is too heavy.
I actually did it.
It's because I had one.
I can just see what I do.
Yeah.
I need it here for this level.
I think four is heavy.
Nah, I actually don't think it is. I just got it a third time. Except that it didn't actually do the wall kick, but if I did, it would have made it. I I can tell when I have enough momentum to make it or not. I just did it without the glitch walker. I just let it clean the platform. That was cool. That was...
No! I can't lose this Snicky. If I lose this Snicky in World 7, like, it's gonna be some major time loss.
Oh, are you nice.
I'm gonna play it safe on 7 too. This runs really good. And then World 7. Oh my god, I almost went into it. I'm not sure enough. I'm in World 7-4 right now.
The master of momentum. Who's that? The J-Dot. You're the master of momentum. That's me. I think that would weigh me down, to be honest. I don't think that's actually true. Yeah, no, I'm good. But I mean, that actually. Never mind. Yeah.
I don't think I'm right.
Probably not. You might want to empty the tank to make sure you're not weighing down.
Yeah.
You're actually right. I'm good right now. I don't need any of this. You are. I don't even have blood on my back. Okay, there we go. Yeah, are you actually gonna get it?
I think I am, on pace for it. Like, this runs really good. And then World 7. Oh my god, I almost went into it. I'm not sure enough. I'm in World 7-4 right now.
The master of momentum. Who's that? The J-Dot. You're the master of momentum. That's me. I think that would weigh me down, to be honest. I don't think that's actually true. Yeah, no, I'm good. But I mean, you could do that, actually. Never mind. Yeah.
I don't think I'm right with anymore.
You might want to empty the tank to make sure you're not weighing down.
Yeah.
You're actually right. I'm good right now. I don't need any of this. You are. I don't even have blood on my back. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it just feels lighter. I can already feel the difference. Yeah. Alright, well, I just got it again. I did it. It's because I did a jump dive. Yes, you did a leg diving. Oh, no. I did like a jump dive to get the momentum. Oh, I wouldn't use that before. Oh, dude, that's probably way easier. Actually, wait, I don't know why it was. I don't know. Something that needs to be fine. You just gotta get like a frame perfect spin jump. Oh, yeah, I actually don't think the jump dive makes it easier. Yeah, it's about the spin jump. You gotta get a frame perfect spin jump to keep your momentum.
I got it.
I'm scared.
Actually, I actually might not be record pace anymore, but like I'm still scared. Like I don't know good times in this game yet. And I could potentially get world record. Isn't that funny? I do not know good times and I could get world record in this game.
I mean, it does have a ton of runners.
It has a ton of runners.
So it's a speedrun strat.
I need you guys to be like quiet, like seriously. Like right now.
Do the dive though, I don't know why. I wanted to do it like doing the dive like you did, like straight forward, because that looks like the spot.
Alright, I got it.
That's so I can just like basically off the platform.
Like there was this
I'm
trick.
Gonna upload this YouTube.
Oh, you guys kept popping anyway, but I still got it. Like Cosmo.
Yeah, didn't Cosmo get like 5,000?
Yeah.
Yeah. Narcissa.
You mean Narcissa?
Got it without doing a glitch walk in. You just like spawn on and take.
Yeah.
Or can you not do that? Yeah, obviously not. I'm asking you if you got that. I've done it with a glitch walk in a lot though. Yeah. I just presume you. Got a momentum. You can get
Oh, what am I doing? Why did I go in the cannon? I'm retarded. I could have gone in the fight.
Yeah, most of these things come around to save like a second. No, dude, the thing is, if this was actually consistent, then it could make early cycle even more likely. Well, but it is a non-axis comping system. At all.
Maybe if you, maybe if it runs over already and you're just saying screw it.
Yeah,
go for it. I don't know.
Maybe. Yeah, I should play the dual game. Because government. Fuck government. See ya, see ya.
No, wait, you're gonna miss the world record. Go after I get the PB. I don't think I'm getting world records still, but.
Alright, see ya.
ADR just hurt my feelings.
Wow, I can't believe you did that.
Yeah, why did you do that? That's called being mean.
I missed the start one. I missed it. Oh, dude, I just lost like 5 seconds. That sucks, but at least I got it.
Thank you.
I did not get the checkpoint. I'll die. Definitely not a worker base. I made so many mistakes. But I didn't die at all this run so far. Knock on wood. Right? Knock on wood.
Knock on wood.
Yeah. I went extremely safe on that level. I know that's not like me, but I just went safe for like no reason.
How much more of a run do you have?
What?
How much longer of a run do you have?
Like 3 minutes.
Oh. Is the wall better?
I don't think so. I'm not looking at my timer. If I looked at my timer, I would be able to tell.
I don't want to miss this.
But I'm like 99% sure I'm not on World Record Pace.
Yeah. But if it's faster, I don't think it'll help it by all. Yeah. You said not. I think this is not.
Perfect situation. Oh, my God.
Let's see. I'm gonna get a 57, but I'm not gonna get one record at all.
Oh, this is good quality.
I hope I bought that Japanese guy.
Yeah.
So, 57, 52.